my niece.
Dr. Ali, you mentioned about some of the countries that are very democratic and yet the rules, the regimes are undemocratic. Did you mean to say that they should also be added on the list of dictators?
Oh, yes, they should be. And but the question arises, who is going to add them? I mean, those who do not have people's blood in their hands, those who are not involved in mass killings and supporting repressive regimes in the past. If you have such infallibles, then it's okay. Otherwise, if you are going to add lists to support the political strength of those countries, you add to the list, I mean, you are supporting dictators.
What's your take on it? Should they be added?
I think they certainly should be on some kind of a list. I'm not sure if they ought to be on that particular list. I don't know. But yes, I think they should be, ultimately. Because I don't think that it makes a whole lot of difference if you're an oppressed minority or a political prisoner in a democratic state or a dictatorial state. Ultimately, you still don't have any freedom.